happy Sunday. Happy Easter Sunday. It's me, Nicholas Fox, also known as Mighty Boats. As you can see, it is very windy out here. The rain just let up not that long ago. So, trying to squeeze in one last round of golf in San Diego this afternoon. Hopefully I can get through and get 18 holes in. It's pretty early in the afternoon. I should be able to complete 18 holes. Sun doesn't go down until about 1900 or 7 p.m. here in San Diego. So, like I said, this is my last round of golf in San Diego. I don't know if it'll be my last, but it'll be a last for a while. As many of you know, I am in the United States Navy. I am getting ready to make my transit back across the Pacific Ocean, back to Yokosuka, Japan, where I'll be there for the next 3 years. Between my departure here in San Diego and my arrival in Japan, I am taking a few days of vacation time to go back home to Michigan. Some courses in Michigan are open right now, so I will be packing up the clubs and bringing them to Michigan and hopefully squeeze one, maybe two rounds of golf in Michigan while I'm on vacation. So yeah, there's a foursome that just teed off, waiting for them to clear out, and I'm going to make my way over the tee box shortly. So I do not have my tripod stand with me, so I don't know if I'll be filming many holes of me playing, but I will take some photos along the way and enjoy my last round here in San Diego. Well, coming down to the stretch at the Miramar, the Marine Memorial Golf Course in San Diego. Like I mentioned earlier in my introduction, I do not have my tripod with me. So the video might be kind of be as straight, but I'm on the back nine, starting on the first of the two par fives. I'm gonna try my best to film shot by shot on these par fives. Right now I'm on hole 15. It's a par five. Playing from the right tees today. It's a little damp up there, the rain, but the course is actually in pretty good condition. Despite all the rain that we had yesterday and earlier this morning. So, 510 yards, this is hole 15 again, par 5. Come and play this hole with me. Well, good news. The ball has
landed in the fairway, where you want to be.
Bad news, we still got a long ways to go. big chap, didn't well.
Still making the fairway. I did take the drive off the deck.
So I get some nice yards. So, par 5.
And if the distance I hit, I'm looking at least to get on the green within green in 3 shots. With my 4 shot being the 10th for the birdie. Good night. Yeah, close, so I get good putt in and grab the par. So, I'll hit my third shot, hopefully it lands on green. And hopefully, put it on money.
As you can see, it is pretty windy. That flag is bending a little bit to the left.
How about here?
About roughly 140 yards shot left to the hole, to the green.
Here we go. As you saw, the shot didn't come off clean. It came a little short. So I need a scramble. Chip it in, it'd be nice. But chip the ball close, as close to the hole as I can. And try to set up for an easy par putt. Chip it in.
Well, there's still a chance, but I need to chip it in.
Looking to tag this ball now. Here we go.
Change what I want to do. I only got about 10% of battery left on my phone. I'm not going to be able to film the entire final hole. So the only part I'm going to film is a tee shot, and maybe if I got time to do the putt, I'll hit the putt. So this is the final tee shot that I'll be hitting in San Diego.
Well, the battery's about to die, so I want to attempt to get these two final shots. The ball's sitting there, the pin's right here. That's how much I got left to get a possible birdie. We'll get close and I can finish a round in San Diego, final round in San Diego, with par. So here we go.